The qualities of each and everyone are
but
not the same
and similar.
A man within his short span
good
of life may come within other men, but all are not admired equally. Up to the very moment of my life, I have found many men and studied the life about many men, both dead and alive. Amongst them, I admire Hazrat Muhammad, peace be upon him, the last prophet of the Muslims. His early life was quite different from other men in the world. Truly speaking, he was a class by himself from all times to come. He was a very thoughtful, he was the lover and the worshipper of the truth and beauty. He never told lies but spoke the truth at all costs. People in Arabia either friend or called him an amazing, the trustworthy. My beloved Prophet declared the oneness of Allah. He attempted to preach Islam all over the Arabia. He faced a lot of troubles in preaching Islam, but he never gave up. It was his only target of life to declare the oneness of Allah and to preach Islam. My Prophet, peace be upon him, made reformations in all respects. He was a dedicated person to the services of mankind without making any distinction between caste or creed. He treated all equally. Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam had a unique character. His character was stainless, spotless, and perfect in quality. At last, I would say that our Prophet Hazrat Muhammad, peace be upon him, is a great figure in the world of the most, he's the most influential people humanity has ever witnessed. His words and deeds are greatly affected human through the behavior in history. He was a religious teacher, a great father, a wonderful husband, a faithful friend, an excellent guide, a strong believer, social and political reformer, and the best companion. At last, but not least, I would like to end my topic with the glorious verse of Quran, which says, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Inna Allaha wa malaikatuhu yusalluna ala nabi ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu sallu alayhi wa sallimu taslima. Thank you.